A Hattiesburg resident made city officials aware of an email scam regarding parking tickets. And check this out. The email looks like it's from the city traffic enforcement department. And it tells the recipient they owe money for a traffic ticket or a parking ticket. It says you can pay by phone or email, but this is a scam. Clerk Kerma Eaton says all tickets issued by the city's parking division is on paper. City officials say always question any email asking for your personal information.